While in pursuit of an enemy transport plane, reconnaissance discovered that an enemy base is being built in a deep ravine. Our enemy seems hard-pressed to construct a new base in a hurry after losing their forward base. This time our target is the ravine base. The problem is a network of anti-aircraft missile sites surrounding the ravine region, making it impossible to carry out a bombing mission from above. To attack the base, we have to enter the edge of the ravine by flying at a low altitude, and then make a hit and breakaway attack. This is the only way to attack this base. Target, the ravine base. The enemy's anti-aircraft missiles are highly accurate, and there will be no chance of survival if you fly directly over the ravine. Watch your altitude.